have in the recipe, unsweet and semi-sweet. You don't have to, I did this on purpose, because if you don't have the money, get them all semi-sweet, it's not gonna kill the recipe. If you feel that, you know, well, gosh, I don't wanna get the chocolate, you know, I don't wanna spend $10 in chocolate, just get it semi-sweet. It's not gonna change. The other one, it makes it more, you know, like, what's the word? Fancy. This still do the job. Okay? So, this is what it's gonna, we're gonna make it, and this is what it's gonna look like in 2 hours, so we're gonna use this for the first. But we're gonna make a new batch, we're gonna put it in a new container, so you can learn how to do this. This is so simple, it's gonna make you think how simple it is. This recipe, I'm giving it to you. It's not gonna be in the cookbook, I'll pull it off the cookbook, and this is my present to you. You're actually gonna know part of my, how I make part of my chocolate, not all of them. So, because I want you to do something so simple that you can meet people and you don't have to use eggs, any truffle, or anything, or you know, milk.
So this is a truffle, right?
No, that's actually like fudge.
Oh, okay. So this is your
that's
brownie?
The brownie bonbon.
Okay.
Yeah. I like to use that kind of spoon like this, okay? Okay, I think this is all good. Okay. And, oh my lord. Okay. Okay? I like to put it like that. It seems like a little strainer. Because it makes, it's easier.
What, do you melt with the chocolate?
Uh-huh. And then,
coconut oil?
Yeah.
Yeah.
You know, I put a little bit of coconut oil to thin it out.
Mm-hmm.
You're gonna put it in the fridge, in the freezer actually. To get hard, you gotta try. Now, so simple, I swear to God, if you cannot do this for your friends and families, and then when it's nice and dry and hard, kind of sort of, then we can roll it in powdered sugar, we can roll it in cocoa, we can roll it on coconut, this is raw coconut, but not this one, this is only on sweet, this one is not. So, this is the chocolate. Wait, now you're gonna taste the middle. Let me see, I don't have any little tasting spoons. Do you have any?
Yeah.
Yeah? All right. So your hands are kind of clean, right? Because you see how messy
you see it.
We're using the temperature.
No.
We're going from hot to cold. The colder they are, the more you
can get the sugar.
Because
yeah.
I was thinking
oh,
of just keep them without
yeah,
the refrigeration.
Yeah, I was putting another hand out.
Oh, well, those not. But these truffles, I'm telling you, don't mess with the recipe. A whole different recipe.
So will it change the taste and flavor?
It will. The chocolate that I'm using has enough lecithin. Has enough lecithin. Okay, so somebody's gonna do this part, but I want you to feel this. And please come over here and taste this. You can be so kind.
No.
Taste this, please. If you can come here and taste it.
No. We don't have the recipe though, right?
Yes, it's
oh, we do?
It's here. I apologize. I'm
gonna give it to you. Pass it over.
Yeah. What do you think? How are you feeling?
Did you taste it?
Very rich.
Is this your stuff right here?
100% chocolate, baby.
Mm-hmm.
Semi-sweet. So Peter, what the heck? Let's just do all semi-sweet. What do you think over there, Miss Chocoholic back there?
Pretty tasty. I'm thinking of what I can add.
Oh, you can add all kinds of stuff.
Orange, raspberry.
All kinds of stuff. That's always, you know how I do, I always give you a base, and you take it.
Right.
I want you to get creative with this. All right, so now you have that. All right, so let's make the batch. Let's put this in the freezer real quick. See, it's already getting funky. You can put it in the freezer right now. have lavender in that chocolate? Would it be funky?
No.
Can we go for it? Let's do it. Okay, so you guys, I'm going in the back. You guys have the recipe. Somebody read it and somebody do it. Read the whole thing, including the
directions. Yeah, don't sweeten the chocolate.
Begin by putting a tofutti cream cheese in a food processor and mix it till it becomes.
Maybe. Maybe not.
Okay, turn the top and I'll hold the bottom.
Actually, I think this does have to be all the way.
It was so cold I couldn't get it out.
Oh, cool.
But I didn't check these out.
Cool. I'm glad. I'm glad it was cold. Because, you know, it's vegan cream cheese is soy, so it just disintegrates a little bit. I think you're ready. I'm sorry. You're going to use this. You can go more than that, you know? Because you want to taste it. We need to give some to this girl. So you guys work on that. I'm going to take those to the front.
Whoa.
Until it turns almost to paste.
Oh, we don't add anything else yet?
No.